Currently, there are over 17,000 Congolese refugees at the Nyakabande Transit Center in Kisoro District. Annette Dusabe, the Deputy District Health Officer for Kisoro District, says that they have received 30,000 doses to vaccinate refugees and host communities.
Today we have started vaccinating cholera and we are targeting 30,000 people. Those are the doses we received. Now you've seen how the camp is overcrowded, the sanitation is very poor, and we are anticipating any time to get cholera. So prevention is better than cure, so we have to vaccinate.
Dusabe appealed to the locals to report all asylum seekers in their communities in a bid to improve the fight against the disease.
Our locals, they should report the refugees that you go in their community, so that we are all directed in one place, like here in the transit camp. Then we of course we insist on hygiene. The wash activities, they should ensure that the sanitation is good.
The Uganda Red Cross Society and other humanitarian organizations are doing all it takes to ensure that the refugees get help in all aspects of life.
And we've so far given support, especially in wash, that is water, sanitation and hygiene. We've also given support also in protection, ensuring that children who come alone supported and to trace for their family members.
However, Kisoro district leaders say that communities that hosted refugees when they arrived in the country were left devastated and need urgent help.
The community has lost properties, the schools, their windows, doors were broken by the refugees. By the time when they are entering, it was a very huge number of them. So even receiving them, transporting them, it was a serious challenge from the beginning.
At the Bunagana border, several refugees are seen entering the country as some return to their homes in DRC. Locals here told our reporter that there are refugees who spend a day in DRC and cross over to Uganda in the evening for safer accommodation. Story by Job Namanya and Kate Atuzairwe for the news in Kisoro. Welcome.